taken the sunshine, left me the rain, taken the laughter, left me the pain. But I know she'll come back when her flirtation's done. She'll return with her laughter and bring back the sun. And the sky is once clouded with rain, will be sunny blue skies like the blue in her eyes once again. But I don't worry, she's taking life's sunshine away. Raindrops are falling, but then it's not the first, and I know that it won't be the last time she'll cloud up my sunny blue skies. I bought pretty roses for her bouquet, but she only laughed as she threw them away. And she said it was over, she'd found someone new. But I know she'll come back when her flirtation's through, and she'll bring back the sunshine again to the sunny blue skies where her cheating and lies left the rain. Don't worry, she's taking life's sunshine away. Raindrops are falling, but then it's not the first, and I know that it won't be the last time she'll cloud up my sunny blue sky.
And Ross Kittle,
hiya,
welcome to the show.
Thank you.
It's great to have you along. Two popular gentlemen from Tasmania and Raindrops. Is that an Australian composition?
Yes, Terry, it was written by a good mate of ours and yours too, Laurie Allen.
Laurie Allen. Laurie Allen's in your package here now.
He certainly is, yes, along with Sharon Fleming, and it's called the Travel and Country Music Showcase.
That's tremendous, and you've been doing plenty of travelling, so I hear.
Yes, Terry, we've been all over New South Wales in the past 6 or 8 months, and really having a good time.
Heading back down to see Mar and Pa and Tassie again?
Not in the near future, but hopefully before the end of the year.
Yeah. Ma and cooks great corned beef, doesn't she?
She sure does, mate.
Yeah,
is my that word. What happened, mate?
That's right. That's what happened, mate. Listen, I'd like you to do a request for me today. Would you do a song you've been singing for a long, long while? I know you recorded it, and he doesn't know about this, but he wrote the song. It's our producer, Adrian Payne's song, and it's called Good Australian Beer. How about doing it for us? Surprising.
Good idea.
All right. Singing Kettle, Good Australian Beer.
Fill up me glass, mate, I got a rotten thirst. Push along the bar, cobber, after me you're first. If a man feels crook, he won't shed no bloomin' tear. All he needs is whoop, whoop, good Australian beer. Way up in Darwin, in the stinking heat, you gotta wear your shoes or the dust will burn your feet. You can't imagine what it does to your throat, so you hot foot to the bar and you let out a croak. Hey, fill up a glass, mate, I've got a rotten thirst. push along the bar, cover after me your first. If a man feels crook, he won't shed no blooming tear. All he needs is good Australian beer. Queensland Australians talking kinda slow, blazing in the sunshine, thinking all they know. When the bar opens, the streets all clear. If you're quick to follow, this is what you'll hear. Fill up my glass, mate, I've got a rotten thirst. Push along the bar, cover after me, your first. If a man feels crook, he won't shed no blooming tear. All he needs is whoop, whoop, good Australian beer. Down South Australia, through gardens, parks and trees, walking in the sunshine, Dunstan's overseas. Off to the church, for worship sincere, then right around the corner, for a little social beer. Fill up my glass, mate, I've got a rotten thirst. Push along the bar, cover after me, your first. If a man feels crook, he won't shed no blooming tear. All he needs is good Australian beer. Victoria, Australia has the VFL. Australian rules football, you know damn well what I know. Off to the game and shout for the sire. Then down to the bar where I shout out with pride. Hey, fill up the glass, mate, I've got a rotten thirst. Push along the bar, cover after me, your first. If a man feels crook, he won't shed no blooming tear. All he needs is good Australian beer. Way down in Tassie, where the fields are always green, the country bars are flourishing, where convicts once were seen. The bars weren't there then as they are today. If they were us renegades, would have been hurt to say. Say, fill up my glass, mate, I've got a rotten thirst. Push along the bar, cover after me, your first. If a man feels crook, he won't shed no blooming tear. All he needs is good Australian beer. Sydney is the city the nation does embrace. Most anything you want is there, from LSD to lace. If you need a drink, have no fear. There ain't no such thing as a pub with no beer. Fill up the glass, mate, I've got a rotten thirst. Push along the bar, cover after me, you're first. Remember as you go around, the shout is just the same. A glass of good cold Aussie beer is a darn good claim.